The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WCW Women's Championship. It's Tony time!
Toni Storm has spent years honing her craft, carving her path to WWE by way of Australia. Time spent in Europe, even in Japan before arriving in NXT and making a mark.
Corey, what must be going through the challenger's mind right now?
Well, I hope she's not already thinking about how her side plates would look on the title. If she's already looking that far ahead, she's as good as done here tonight.
Introducing the challenger, Toni Storm! And introducing the champion, from Staten Island, New York, she is the Carmella!
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
And now it's Carmella. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
First,
that kick will stop you in your tracks. Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Changes her fortune there.
Suplex.
Boom. Dislocate the shoulder. Oh, solid contact there.
Carmella just barely got out of the way.
Stomping down. The challenger's looking shaken. She still has a lot of time to recover, though. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
It's gonna take more than that.
somebody.
Elusive movement there.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Dropkick with precision.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
And it's Carmella answering back.
Tony Storm, muscles are up. What's coming next?
Air-ray crash!
What are we going to see here? The wheels are turning.
Here we go.
All the way.
Suicide dive.
Gonna see a new champ.
It's gonna be hard for Carmella to come back now.
Three.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Wasn't expecting that.
Snapmare.
Survival.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Ow. Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Section, double underhook.
Butterfly, low blower.
Good luck breathing after that.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Uh-oh, dragon screw.
Carmella letting her opponent know how she feels.
Things aren't looking good for her.
The jaw. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Carmella just barely got out of the way.
Into a dragon scream changer.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Enough is enough. Over and over.
So much aggression.
Carmella with a kick right to the midsection.
Clearly targeting the shoulder.
She's calling her out.
sweep count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
Wow, the challenger simply refused to be denied. And now we are looking at a new champion.